All right, so I got the wrestler with me, and I got the rapper with me. And I'm thinking of just running it in this little dirt sandy patch by these rocks. So this is where I'm gonna run it. Trying to see how it performs, like, drifting wise. And then we're gonna do a couple speed runs. So let's get to it. Which one? Rustler. Fox. So this is the 2023 Traxxas Fox Edition body. Well, full truck, but this is that body edition. This thing is a beast, man. It looks so good. Oh my God. Check out the rims. Yeah, and I'm gonna show you guys underneath and everything. This is not stock, I upgraded it, so there's a lot going on underneath there. But yeah, Traxxas really did their thing with this one. All right, let's check it out underneath. Just check out the detail though with everything they did with this thing. With the Raptor and the shield. The way the back has this. I already been getting into a couple runs, so we're not looking brand new, but we're looking like a beast. Still looks sexy though. Definitely a little scratched up. This thing is a beast. So this is the inside of the body. These shocks right here. These are RPM racing shocks. We have a hot racing fan on the ESC. I'm running a 6700 3S battery in this, if I'm not mistaken, or 64. And yeah. Oh, we got a Power Hobby fan on the motor. These are really, this is really that shit. And metal links. Got plastic arms. It's heavy duty kit though. Got the lights. And yeah, let's get into it. And putting on the body is as simple as this. With the clipless system they have integrated right there. You just pop that on, just like that. Make sure it's centered. Done. Let's race. Hear those fans running. This is it right here. Awesome. This thing is a beast, man. Look at the dust, the nice light dust just coating the outer layer of it now. This thing is sexy, man. Woo. All right, we're gonna get a couple speed runs in now. Here we go. This thing is fast, man. Oh. Here we go. Whoa. Coming back. Whoa. Holy shit. Coming towards us. Full speed. Damn. No. That was not good. Oh, shit. Let's see. Let's take everything off. That everything should be good. That's what they all say it should be. Let's see. Yeah, we're good. We went a little too fast on that one. Yeah. Front. Tighter. Just did that front end though, so that makes sense. Yeah, we're good. Let's get back to action. TSM coming in handy there. This thing is incredible. Just incredible. Oh, wow. This thing is crazy. It's drifting everywhere.
thing.
Come back for a speed run. Wow.
Doing it right now. Thank you.
We were doing good there. Do a speed run, ready? It's gonna be crazy. Wow. Coming back, ready? Driving a while now. I'm gonna check to see if we're overheating or anything. One sec, dude. We're running green. That's crazy. Damn, man, this thing's a beast. So I think I have to tighten this here. Let's see. Sure. I might have to. Yeah. Unloosen this one more. Do more thread. Because you see how there's more thread right here? There's two threads. And then here, there's one thread. So that's why this wheel kind of looks like turned to the left. But dude, this thing is holding up like crazy. Look how dirty my shots get. That's how, look. Look how clean, once you. Look how clean that is. Yeah, gotta clean those though. But let's get to back. Let's get back to action, and we will take out another car most likely, or that will probably be a separate video. But yeah, this thing is holding up like a beast, man. Everything looks good. Here we go.
right there.
Bro, park over there, park over there. You trying to park there? You trying to... Damn.
Yo, you trying to park over there?
You trying to park, like, right over there?
Yeah.
Good.
No.
Go, we're coming back. Oh, shit.
All right, so I'm here with the Rustler, and I'm going to show you guys what this thing to do. You know what I mean? We're going to really push this thing, man. Little speech impediment there. All right, let's get this bad boy opened up, and then let's get straight to action. This is what this one looks like underneath. This is the Traxxas VXL 27R Magnum. I kind of want to see if I can get a fan right here too on there. I think I can if I get a certain type of piece to attach it on, but let's get to racing. All right, we're back out with the Raptor. As you've seen, crashed it yesterday. Fucking shit broke my heart, but fixed it. We're gonna get back to action and we're not gonna do speed runs with this truck. I'm just thinking about ripping it up in this dirt patch over here and getting a couple runs in. So yeah. Alright, here we go.
I forgot this thing had lights too.
Oh, next day, I'm here at a different spot. We got everything up and running. This time, I'm not joking. We're about to get some runs in. Let's get it. Thank you.
go.
Oh. You gotta turn it on. Get too crazy here. Just going back and forth, nice and gently. Whoa! Run it there on the wheelie. Get a nice speed run from here. Whoa! Beast, man. See if we're running hot or anything, you know? We got the fan there. Dude, we are feeling green. This thing feels good, baby. You see? Oh. Dude, this thing is warm, but this thing is, it's a killer. Like, it's just... It's not warm to where it's concerning. It's warm to where it's normal. You know, but we're gonna get back.
Wow, man. Whoa. Hit a rock there.